Hello guys, Brutsy. Welcome to my YouTube channel, guys. Please join with me. I'm going to prune my tomatoes. The leaves of tomatoes, I'm going to cut them. Okay guys, watch out. So guys, I have bucket for the leaves. So guys, I cut also the leaves of the cucumber, so the cucumber vegetables will have good fruits. So guys, I'm only taking the old leaves of the cucumber. So this is it. So guys, why I'm removing the leaves of the cucumber so that the fruit will get big. Okay guys, I will show you. So this is new cucumber. It's a new plant, guys. It's easy for them to get big fruit. Okay guys, I'm going to harvest the other, to prune the other tomato plants. You see guys, this is oxen tomato and this is cherry tomato. They call it pearl tomato. It's yellow color. Yes. And this one is the black tomato. Black color. And this one, guys, is again, this is yellow color, guys. I will show you next time when it's ripe. See, guys. See. Then I will show you more, guys, my other variety of tomato. You see, this is oxen tomato. More there. You see, this is the dark color tomato, not red. It's dark, like a violet color or something like that. And this is oxen, like a heart-shaped tomato. So That's it for this time, guys. Later on, I'm going to remove the other leaves from here, so it will give nice fruit of the tomato. You see, guys, it will be easily get big. This is only 2 months. 2 months tomato. This is I'm taking care every day because I only stay here. So you see, as you notice, it's higher than me. Okay, guys, thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe my channel. Thank you for watching. Bye. Good see.